escape us. Test your might. You are Quan Chi's creation. Liu Kang warned about you. I had hoped for the chance to battle your dark magic. Fight.
We are, brother.
Good. After our years of idleness, it pleases me to again face combat.
I will be pleased when we complete our mission.
Continue working. I must oversee production of the remaining basins.
That's Quan Chi, the other sorcerer Liu Kang described.
Kuai Liang and I will capture him. Stay here. Do not let them activate the Soul Stealers.
Win it first, brother.
Will the Soul Stealers be completed on time, Quan Chi?
Yes. Our benefactor's guidance has proven most helpful.
If we break it, we'll halt their construction.
Agreed.
This ends no other way.
Fight!
Get over here!
I will bury you in this fortress.
Your failure was inevitable.
This is so unnecessary. What I can offer you, you won't decline.
Unless it's your surrender, I am not interested.
Fight!
Perhaps now you wish to entertain my offer.
How would you know what I value? We're strangers to each other.
I know that you wish to break free of Liu Kang's control, to gain your clan unrivaled power. I offer the means to do both.
Ignore him, brother. He promises only corruption.
Grandmaster, I am sure you're asking yourself, can I afford to trust a man I have never met? But the true question you must ask is, can I afford not to?
Conspired against by those who fear how formidable you could become.
in common. We both feel the pull of Liu Kang's leash.
Once Outworld rules Earthrealm, you will be free to remake the Lin Kuei in any manner you see fit.
Bihan, don't listen! We must stop them, not—
Silence, Kuai Liang!
But brother—
Obey your Grandmaster! Can you win this war? Soul Stealers are deadly, but they're not enough.
You only think so because you don't understand their true purpose.
Explain.
Emperor Ying built this fortress during one of Earthrealm's most turbulent periods. Enemies beset him on all sides. He built a great army to protect his empire. He built a second one to protect him in the afterlife. This is Emperor Ying's Dragon Army.
Impressive. But does this history lesson have a point?
These statues were constructed and enchanted by the great mages in the Emperor's court. Animated by fragments of souls. Once alive, they fight tirelessly, unburdened by remorse or pity. As our ally, be given command of several battalions. Few in Earthrealm could then resist the Lin Kuei.
How could you? Father would turn in his grave if he saw this!
He was a doddering old fool! Did us a favor having that accident. And I was right to let him die.
Let him die? You said you'd try to save him!
A lie. Because you couldn't and still can't face the truth. Father had doomed the Lin Kuei to mediocrity. Now, we will achieve greatness.
Feisty one.
Are you going to blather or make yourself useful? This Earthrealm must be neutralized. Fight.
Corrupt Bihan, but you won't corrupt me. Neither of you are up to the task.
Do not let Kuai Liang escape!
pollutants impact efficiency. Like barnacles on a ship's hull, they create drag and reduce speed.
I see. So you've declined Shang Tsung's offer. I assume your brother has not. The sorcerer tempted him into forsaking his oath. He can be convincing, can't he? Spurning him is a grave mistake.
Fight!
The mistake is yours, Outworlder.
What have you done?
Kuei's flame is not easily smothered.
Split up! We must find him!
What happened? Where's Bi-Han?
He's betrayed us. We're all in imminent danger.
Letting Father die. Forsaking Earthrealm? He's abandoned all reason!
I knew Bi-Han's frustrations ran deep, but I never thought they could inspire such madness. We can't let his corruption spread.
Whatever it takes, I am with you.
Thank you. We may not share blood, but we are brothers.
Do your oaths mean nothing? It's your duty to obey my will.
Not when it betrays Lin Kuei principles. We won't sacrifice them to serve your ambition! Stay back! This is my fight.
End this, brother. Embrace the future.
I want no part of it. You pervert all that it means to be Lin Kuei.
Fight!
You are my grandmaster no longer.
What are you doing? Once he's exposed, won't you be made grandmaster?
You forget Cyrax and Sektor. Their loyalty to Bi-Han is absolute. They'll sooner abet his corruption than follow me. We must chart a new course. One that both honors our father's legacy and serves Earthrealm. Help me. We can't leave him here to aid Shang Tsung.
How did you achieve this, sorcerer?
You arrived not a moment too soon, Geras. What have you learned?
In scrutinizing Shang Tsung's first meeting with his benefactor, I made an important discovery. Her life essence, the very time crystals that make up her being, are not of this timeline.
Not of this timeline? How could someone from a previous timeline enter this one?
That cannot happen.
If that cannot happen, then what has happened, Geras? There are no other timelines than those that have come before.
All evidence points to the presence of a second timeline, which exists concurrently with ours.
Two timelines, side by side, moving forward simultaneously?
Never in a billion lifetimes have I seen this. But that does not make the other timeline any less real. There can be no doubt that Shang Tsung's benefactor hails from it.
And who she is, why she's here, where she's from. All questions we need answered, which we can't while we are under attack. I will go to Sindel, convince her to withdraw from Earthrealm by showing her how history is being manipulated.
That will require revealing to her your prior role as Keeper of Time.
The situation gives me no choice. I will need your help, Geras, to prove my claims to the Empress.
Return home, Lord Liu Kang. I am to let no one pass.
I must see Her Majesty. She must call off her attack on Earthrealm.
Her decision was unwise, but she no longer seeks my counsel, and I doubt she's interested in yours.
The Empress has been deceived. Shang Tsung and General Shao have fomented this crisis as a means to steal her throne.
General Shao? I knew he was hiding his true intentions. But join Shang Tsung? I knew he couldn't be trusted. Were I still Umgadi, he would never have breathed the same air as the Empress. My palace sources told me he arrived out of nowhere and immediately had the Empress's ear.
He gained her trust by treating Princess Melina's condition. Tragically, She is afflicted with Tarkat disease.
Tarkat? The Empress must be beside herself. If Shang Tsung found a treatment, no wonder she embraced him.
I have shared this with no one. I trust that you, of all people, will keep this secret.
Of course. Were it made public, it would bring down the royal family.
Li Mei, Empress Sindel needs our help. Will you join me?
Emperor Jared's death, the pain it caused Empress Sindel, has always haunted me. I failed the royal family once. I won't do so again. Everything now makes sense. My Umgadi contacts had said the general's soldiers had been encroaching. But still, I can't fathom it. General Shao committing treason?
It is the fruit of a poisonous seed planted by Shang Tsung. He played to the general's vanity, inflamed his prejudices to convince him that he alone could save our world.
He may be unstoppable. The Umgadi don't have numbers, and my constables aren't trained for war.
Know that I, too, will aid in the Empress's defense.
Driver, what is it? I may need that aid right now.
Return Liu Kang to the portal gate, Li Mei. He isn't welcome in Outworld.
I won't support the general, Reiko, nor his plot to usurp the throne.
Then you won't live to see the new regime.
They have us surrounded.
I am Earthrealm's protector, Li Mei. I am no stranger to combat.
Then let's get out there.